stamped out our resistance. There was no chance to protest. No freedom. We have no rights. I don't know which is worse, a missile destroying your house, or being marched up to a wall in a basement. The crowd had unfurled a massive long flag along the entire Pushakova Street and carried it in the middle of the column of people walking.
They know about the drugs, and is that happening here? Is that what this is? Because I did this that I killed her with marijuana. Oh.
Ukraine is full of Nazis. They want you to die here. And we are the only ones who will rescue you. So eat what we brought or die.